Welcome back. It's no secret Idaho's first In-N-Out got a lot of attention, with people camping out and lining up for hours. And in case you missed it, it got the attention of comedian and Tonight Show host Jimmy Fallon. Last week in his monologue, he joked about how Idahoans lined up for 30 hours before the grand opening.
30 hours, yeah. But one guy still got to the front and was like, now I don't know what I should get.
In-N-Out at the Village at Meridian is the company's 400th store.